Today I'm discuss topic about that, how to check YouTube live traffic. The live traffic dependent by your Google Analytics. One will be YouTube Analytics there, and you can check by Google Analytics also. Suppose here, first of all, this is my website. My website active with Google Analytics is a mandatory field. When active for Google Analytics or your particular website, we can activate for your YouTube channel. First of all, go to Analytics. This is called your analytics for your website. In this one, we can track your analytics code. Yes or no? The code will be taken by the admin panel. The option called is property. They're going to where tracking info. In this one, select your tracking code. Now here, copy this code. Take the notepad. This is called our analytics ID. This is called our analytics ID. Copy this ID. Look the screen, careful watch. Go to YouTube. Not only website, blogger, website, YouTube, everything will be common point. Blogger analytics also will be accepted. Website analytics also accepted. First of all, where we can take the code? First of all, analytics, admin panel, property, tracking info, option call is tracking code. Code the complete, code will be copied. After that, paste on notepad, only taking for this ID. This is called analytics ID. UA iPhone, numeric will be iPhone 1 is a default. Only this numeric will be changed. Now copy this one. Now, just go to your YouTube channel. Click for video manager. In the option call is any option will check for where channel. In this one, select here. Option call is channel. In this year, the option call is advanced. Advanced. This call. The website already associated with the website. This is called. You can add your analytics code here. Just tracking ID, paste for save. Without ID, we can't find out your YouTube live traffic. If anybody asking for how to integrate YouTube to analytics, first website analytics will integrate with the YouTube also. YouTube and website both are same analytics. Now here, my analytics will be activated. Just refresh your channel. Suppose I'm going to website here, yes or no? I'm going to here which page, contact page, okay? Now you have the question, where will check the my live traffic? That is called, option called real time. In this click for overview. In this click for overview. In this one here, just come this one. Channel, this is my website. Both are will be live. Why? Because my channel will be open. Second will be, my website page was open. Now I'm changing for here, request a demo. See the screen. Now just, if you're changing for, when you refresh, the option will be change. Now just refresh. Now here, see the screen. What the option is? Welcome, request iPhone demo. Same page, is it clear? We can check for website live traffic. And then we check for YouTube live traffic. Now here, just come to here. I can go this one video. Select this video. Click for open new tab. The video will be playing here. Just the video ID will be here. Now go to analytics. Now just refresh. Just come here screen, see the playing our channel here. The YouTube will be complete live. When you close your channel, the it will live will be close. So my video will be playing through my channel. So channel will be active. Is it clear? This is called, you can check for live traffic on YouTube. Without analytics, how to check? That is called, okay, we check only for analytics report, where that is called your YouTube. The option call is analytics. We can't check the live traffic right now. That is called, we'll check for here analytics mode. See this option. We can check the revenue, any kind of things we can check by where analytics part. Now you are this. I'm clicking for analytics. See this. I'm clicking for overview. See, right now traffic will be not showing for the user. Why? Because I'm getting only for yesterday. This channel will be get by. So the report will generate for after 48 hours. How to check my live traffic? We check by only for Google Analytics, YouTube, our website, Blogger, or WordPress. Any kind of things we can check the live traffic only for Google Analytics. Without Google Analytics, we can't check the live traffic. That is called analytics. You click for real time. Option call is overview. Based on refresh, the checking for your live streaming. How many people are in live on your channel? Just here, I can show this. One and two. My channel will be there. Here we have a doubt. Sir, my video will be playing. The consider as a separate tracking or same one. The tracking with only for same one. See here. Why? Because it's integrated with only for your channel. They can show you only your channel. That is called, we can show your channel right here. That is called one. This is your website. Is it clear? This is called your live traffic checking on the Google Analytics.